After a week of torrential downpour and extreme weather conditions here in Cox's Bazar, IOM had to relocate hundreds of most vulnerable Rohingya refugees from the most risky zones here to safer ground. At the edge of the main camp, IOM has been working non-stop. As you can see behind me, these scrubby hills are simply not suitable for habitation as it is. So in just 6 weeks, IOM has been working with thousands of refugees and local communities to prepare the land, make it flat, so that we can move people to safer ground.